Well, the king has been a prisoner, and a prisoner long in Spain. Willie of the Winsbury has lain long with his daughter at home. What ails you, what ails you, my daughter dear? For you look so pale and wan. Have you had any sore sickness, or yet been sleeping with a man? No, I have not had any sore sickness, nor yet been sleeping with a man. It is for you, my father dear, for biding so long in Spain. Cast off your berry brown gown, stand naked on the stone, that I may know you by your shame, if you are maiden or not. So she casts off her berry brown gown, and stood naked on the stone. Her apron was low and her haunches were round. Her face was pale and wan. Oh, is he a lord, or a duke, or a knight, or a man of birth and fame? Or was it with one of my serving men that's lately come out of Spain? No, it wasn't with a lord, or a duke, or a knight, nor a man of birth and fame, but it was with Willie O'Winsbury. I could bide no longer alone. The king has called on his merry men all, by 30 and by 3, saying, fetch me this Willie O'Winsbury, for hanged he shall be. But when he came, the king before, he was clad all in red silk. His hair was like the strands of gold, and his skin was as white as the milk. And it is no wonder, said the king, that my daughter's love you did win. For if I was a woman, as I am a man, my bedfellow you would have been. Now will you marry my daughter Janet, by the truth of your right hand? Oh, will you marry my daughter Janet? I'll make you the lord of my land. Well, yes, I will marry your daughter Janet, by the truth of my right hand. Well, yes, I'll marry your daughter Janet, but I'll not be the lord of your land. And he's mounted her on a milk-white steed, himself on a dapple gray. He's made her the lady of as much land as she shall ride.